Where you pursue your divorce action will be determined first and foremost by where you and your spouse resided together as husband and wife. Another important consideration will be the location of the assets and where the children have been residing. It is possible that even if you live in another country, the most appropriate jurisdiction for all or part of your divorce case will be the United States.